In Texas during World War II, along the Freeport surfside jetties, the military constructed a temporary coastal defense. Gun mounds, which are now within the county park, were erected to protect a large magnesium plant from enemy aircraft, warships and submarines. Still present today, viewable on top of a 35-foot high mound is one of the original field artillery pieces. It serves as a sobering reminder of a time not long ago of when the world was at war.